Hey, what's up? I'm A-Dub from DA's Daily Podcast, and check this out. So artists such as Pop Smoke, Juice WRLD, XXXTentacion, and Mac Miller have dominated the charts with posthumous releases in recent years. But Anderson .Paak doesn't want the same thing to happen to him. So much so, he decided to get his wishes tatted onto his arm. Anderson .Paak took to his Instagram stories on Monday, August 16th, to share a photo of his new ink, warning against people dropping his unreleased music after he passes. "When I'm gone, please don't release any posthumous albums or songs with my name attached," Anderson .Paak's tattoo reads. "Those were just demos and never intended to be heard by the public." Anderson .Paak may be preparing to release a collaborative album with Bruno Mars as Silk Sonic, but his next solo album is also in the works with some familiar names attached. Like his last two LPs, his mentor Dr. Dre is involved. But I gotta know what you think about Anderson .Paak's new tattoo. I thought that's what a will was for when you pass away, so people know what to do with your belongings, but I guess Anderson .Paak does it differently. So let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast on all streaming platforms. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.